put the industrial camera onto microscope and screw it tight. Then, connect it to power supply with the adapter and insert the high-speed SD card. Next, connect G2 to a monitor with HDMI cable and connect wireless mouse to USB port. Finally, press the power on/off button to start up the camera. Here is one of the applications of G2, working with a microscope. Ultra-high resolution lenses enable zoom in with details on a monitor.